Okay, Toad Game. It's what you've all been screaming for. Okay, flip panel footpath. That's where we're at. Got here. Fucking magic carpets and shit. Oh, it's these things. This level wasn't that bad. Oh no, why am I doing this? Do I really need these coins so bad that I have to put Toad's life in danger? Yes. Yeah. I don't mind. He'll be okay. He's got a hat. The hat will land and he'll just bounce. Collected 45 coins. Rock Block Badlands. So that was like an easy level to get back into. How is this game? I think this game is actually really good. I think it's quite a bit better than I thought it would be when it first was announced. Shit. I like how Toad gets a red hat. Did you guys know that in the Super Mario Brothers Super Show, Toad's hat was originally mostly predominantly red and the spots were white, similar to Small Toad? There's a secret up there. Can't reach it. Okay. I think I have to use the other cannon, if that is in fact another cannon. Oh shit! Tricked the Goomba into getting killed. Pretty sure this is another cannon. Alright, so, yeah, basically I'm in first-person mode on the gamepad, and I'm shooting coins, and little Goomba cunts, and, other things. So, I was bowling last night. First time in a long time. And on the way back, we were talking about... Somehow, my friends and I started talking about Eric Clapton. And I played them this clip where Carl Pilkington talks about the song Wonderful Tonight on the XFM Ricky Gervais show thing. And he's talking about how he thinks that the song Wonderful Tonight is about a little cripple fella in a wheelchair. Like, he's convinced that the song Wonderful Tonight is about a cripple fella in a wheelchair. And Ricky's trying so hard to explain to him that there are no clues. And he's like, well, she's walking around with him. Ricky's like, yeah, he's got a great pair of legs. They're walking together, Carl. I recommend it. If anyone here is a fan of Clapton and or Carl Pilkington, which is a very weird combination to be speaking of together, then you should really check out this clip. It's hysterical. A little cripple fella, right? Carl, I don't even think we say cripple anymore, do we? It was absurd. Absolutely absurd. Shit. Bullet bills. Every bullet bill in town wants to kill me right now. Oh shit. Did not want to take that damage. Anyway, yeah, that's something. If you're interested in hearing something amazing, type Carl Pilkington Wonderful Tonight. Jesus. There it is. I didn't even see it. I didn't even see it earlier. I could have shot it. Cleared in 10 shots or fewer. Alright, we'll have to come back to that at some point. I plan on getting those gems. I don't know if I'm necessarily going to do all the secret clear objectives, but I certainly recommend... Not recommend, I certainly feel like I'm going to end up getting all the gems, because it would be nice to revisit some of the levels. Wow. That's a lot of coins. Biddy bud. Okay. Secret of the Golden Realm. Is this Smaug? Fight time! You would say that the bonuses that you get for clearing the game 100% are worth it? Shit. Stupid on my part. I mean, I would consider it. I'm not 100% sure that I want to 100% everything, but... you know, we'll see. Even if it means I just do like a little bit, you know, over the next few weeks, like I do an hour, then I do another hour. Cabbage Patch voices the dragon. Oh, I have that already. Okay, let's just go this way then. Well, this is risky. Touched it by accident. I freaked out. I panicked! I don't have to go down that way, because I already got that gem. I don't know what to do here. I'm a little confused. I'm just not seeing the solution. Oh, there's a door on the other side of it. I didn't see the door. Faster, Toad! He got really scared for a second. Did you hear him? He whimpered. Nice. Do you remember in Hobbit 2, Electric Boogaloo, when the dwarfs covered Smaug in gold for little to no reason, seemingly? Ten touches, that one. You're welcome, purple robot. You're very welcome. Damn it, Shy Guy. Oh, God. What have I done? No idea what the hell I was doing. I need to stop sucking. Shit, a wasted a turnip. Alright, there's one down there I want to get. Ah! Gotcha. Oh God. Shy guys. Okay, I need a key for this part. This way. Oh, it's dead end. Yep, this is basically where I have to be, yet I can't really go any further. Am I missing something? think I'm missing something. Oh, there's a corner here. I didn't even see that little corner. Oh, that's the end? Wait a second. There we go. Okay, mushroom. I can get these piranha plants to kill each other. Kind of. Almost. Alright, well, one's down. Slipped past all of the shy guys. How does that one work exactly? Oh, stealth. So I turned my headlamp off for that one. Okay, this level looks cool.
Here I go.
Is this a pinball machine? Oh shit, it's pinball. Kind of. It's like, what's the word I'm looking for? Plinket? Pachinko, right, Plinket. Okay, we're gonna go down here. No. Secret. This level's kind of amazing. See, this is the kind of shit like I love seeing in Mario games, like Super Mario Sunshine. Had a ton of really good little bonus areas. Kind of reminds me of this a little bit. Like mini games that use the game's actual engine and that don't try to do something new. Go. There's the three. I wonder what the secret is. Why no jump? Because Toad's got a heavy backpack. Captain Toad and Captain Toadette, their backpacks are heavy. And because... I mean, that's the in-universe explanation if you're looking for canon. But if you're looking for a technical reason, because jumping would change the game completely. I want to try to kill these. I'll try to kill these things. I can't reach it. I can't reach that one. do the colors on the Wii U seem more like vibrant than other consoles? It's not the Wii U's hardware. It's not the Wii U's architecture that's making this happen. It's, you know, the developers. Like Nintendo. Oh, fucking goddamn it! Nintendo works with a lot of bright colors. They, you know, they don't want their games to look brown and gloomy all the time. So, they usually kind of make. Yeah, I would say that Nintendo definitely does that intentionally. Even Skyward Sword was extremely bright compared to Twilight Princess, I feel. God damn it. Please. Oh, I can't fucking kill these. Purple robot, you've typed that 7 or 8 times, maybe more, and I've acknowledged it and said thank you, and I said you're welcome already. So you can stop now. Okay, and final one. Well, now I can just get the star, but I want to get those coins, though. See, now there's coins. God damn it. One more switch. What the hell? Oh. Yeah, it's the second switch. I'm gonna get it. It's fine. Go like this. And now we're done. Level's finished. There's no way I missed something on this level. Yeah. I got everything. Didn't fall into any holes. God damn it.
Here I go.
I just want to know what Toad and Toadette say when they get the cherry. Shit. I've already fucked this up. For a second, I thought that the level would just take care of that for me. I was like, oh, the level's gonna... It's not gonna kill me. Why would the pipe kill me? And then I remembered that I didn't press the button. Right there, that could have been bad. shit. I lost two of them. Shit, I need three for the last one. Oh shit. God damn it. I have to position my toads a little bit better. Toads like this. Yeah, that's good. All toads fit. Alright. Okay. There we go. Alright, that wasn't that bad.
Oh, yeah!
Has Vinny ever done a Toadette voice? Is there really a difference between Toad and Toadette? Clear with four Toadettes. Alright, awesome. I mean, their voices are so similar. It's the same thing. Hers is maybe a little higher pitched. I don't want to play football. I don't want to play football. Shit. Oh, shit. There you go. Football! Oh, shit! Fuck off. So I guess you need football. This game teaches a very valuable lesson. Though it may seem trivial and pointless, football is a necessary evil in this fucking world. God damn it. Go this way, football man. Go this way. Yeah, bust. Feel good. Yeah! No, football. Football man, come on. You could do it. Save me. You could save me. I believe in you, football man. Kill all of them. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. You are no longer needed. Thank you for your help. I deserve that. That's what I get for using a footballer. Oh, you don't need football. You could just do that. I'll bet you. Well, I'm trying to think about what the objective might be. Maybe take football man to that. That would help. But I don't know. Yeah, I can't imagine what the actual fucking goddamn it. Missing one. It's in here, I think. Almost positive it's in there.
Oh, yeah!
Where is the train going? Or maybe it's... Oh, someone just said it's the Sky Train from Skies of Arcadia. Oh, I got all of them. Defeated all the mud troopers. But they respawn. Mummy Me Maze Returns? What the hell is this? Got two Toad copies. And a shy guy chasing me. Not too bad. That was a pretty good haul. There's a lot of fucking one-ups. Alright, next level. No sleep at Magic Koopa Keep. Oh, they weren't kidding about Magic Koopa. So I'm gonna have this guy shooting things at me the whole time. Oh, it's gonna be fun. I'm ready for you.
Come here, my friend. Oops. Come here, my friend. Shit. Oh, what have I done? Oh wait, no, that's exactly what I should have done. Okay. Got it. Nice. What have I done? I just rearranged the top part of this building. I'm trying to figure out what this is going to accomplish. Maybe it makes it so I can sneak past these guys a little bit more easily, or maybe this is the only way to get past these guys. Looks like I'm stuck here. Oh, there's something. Secret area. Fuck. I was hoping that would be that. Perfect. That's the three gems. Oh god! Fuck off, Magic Koopas. Gotcha. Oh, crackles. We got crackles too. I like that level. That was one of my favorite ones yet, I think. It just had a nice flow to it. That's 10 coins short, though. Fuck. Press A to pay your fire respects. Go to a funeral. Burn the corpse. This is actually the only button that you press. It's like a joke. It's like a cutscene. Wasn't there, whatchamacallit, there is a, was it Paper Mario, where there is a level like this, where you could be Bowser, and it was just basically move and shoot fire? What game was that? Which Paper Mario was that? Retro Ramp Up. Oh, he can move up and down, too. It was Thousand Year Door. Okay. Oh, wow. This is kind of cool.
Oh.
this game has surprisingly a lot of substance. Fuck. Oh, I didn't quite get... Oh, shit. Oh, God! Whoops! Just walk right into that. Yeah, the hammer music is kind of awesome. Shit. Okay. All right. So far, so good. I wonder who's at the top. Oh, it's just that guy. That's not Donkey Kong. Stupid. Ninja Turtle looking motherfucker. Get out of here. Does anyone actually know which game this Ninja Turtle looking motherfucker originated in? This is actually a character that's been in Mario for quite a long time. Yep, Super Mario 3. It was only in a few levels. It wasn't, like, there's a lot of things in Mario 3 that were used, like, once. There was the boot, there was, a number of enemies, there was that ghost enemy that was on, like, a... It was, like, a long ghost enemy. And, a boo head would kind of... slide along the up and bottom of it. You see, this is a good way to explain something to people. Up and bottom of it. That's good. Break all the blocks. That's the bonus there. But yeah, Super Mario 3 had a lot of, like, weird one-off things that happened. There were even some items, some, like, suits that you only ever really saw once or twice. Which I think is what made it, like, very replayable for me when I was younger. Because... you know, you had to play the whole game over again to do the Karibo boot and to see some of the power-ups. You barely ever got a Hammer Brothers power-up, so you didn't want to waste those. The Angry Sun was only used a few times, yeah. I like that instrument. It's pretty fucking chill music.
Who would have thought Toad Game would have really good music? How do we get to those red pipes? That's how you do it, I guess. Looking for more places to use the thing. I also gotta try to get down there, too. Wondering if there's some kind of item or something. The problem is I'm slightly worried about not. Oh, hang on. Maybe I have the solution to this. Not that side. I don't think it's this side either. What the fuck? I mean, I don't mind listening to this music. There's a hole in the side of one of the spin. Oh, Jesus. I didn't even see that. Well done. Didn't even see it. Thank you for that. Destined to live their lives in squalor, in lazy squalor. These toads hang out on this cloud for eternity, listening to dank-ass music, reading a map over and over again, and sleeping. That's their life. That's all they do. That one. Oh, Jesus fuck, what have I done? I can't believe I just did that, guys. What is happening? Motor skills are no longer functioning properly. I died in the stupidest way possible. Okay. All right, now we're good. Amazing. I got the golden mushroom, so I'm happy about that. Ghost Gallery Gambit.
Ready for adventure!
I mean, I'll take that. No? Okay. Can't stop here. That gem is gone. I don't think I did this fast enough. Try to do this a little bit faster so I can possibly get that second gem. How does that even, look at that. How does that even work? You have to go back for it? Yeah, you gotta go back for it. Whoa. That should have killed Toad. Do these ghosts have little Hitler mustaches? That's just my imagination, right? They're not little Adolfs. Because that would be weird. Why would Nintendo do that? Faster. These seem to just come down at a constant, steady pace. So I don't really have to worry too much about losing. Oh. Alright, I still missed one, but that's okay. Prune juice.
It is a warrior's drink. I'll do one more Toad level for the night.
Here I go!
I think 10 is like usually the number I go for, 10 to 12. Almost missed that. Is this shit? Oh, that makes sense. Can't see. Oh god. Oh, that almost went really bad. Cleared course in 6 touches. That's just never gonna happen the first time through. So there's a few levels left for Chapter 3. We'll do those next time, and we'll do some bonus levels. And we'll also start... if I finish the main quest, I'll start going back and getting some of this hidden stuff and seeing what I can unlock. But... yeah, that's perfect. We'll end there for now. I'm still gonna stream. I'm just gonna take a few minutes. And I will be back very shortly. Not sure what game I'm gonna do next. I'm gonna think about that. So, could be one of a few different things. But I'll definitely get back to you guys as soon as I figure that out. So stick around for another 5 minutes, and Vine Sauce will be right back.